We've spotted members of the Purple Dragon Gang.
Okay. The reports were of armed gangs in a convoy of some kind. We should find out what they're moving.
April thinks the hijacked truck is heading to this tattoo parlor.
All right, we need to get down there and take a look.
You know, I've always kind of wanted a tattoo. You know, like Chuck this. Or maybe a skull. Wrath, do you think a tat would make me look tougher?
Absolutely, Mikey. Ink is the key to outer toughness. And hey, maybe Dawn could go too and get a big heart that says April.
Not listening to you, la 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 la.
Guys, cool it. Let's go.
I wish I could reinvent myself as a grittier version of myself. I'd be a servant of a turtle spirit. I'd be Michelangelo, Fist of the Terrapin, or something.
Whole new direction.
Yeah!
I give it 6 months.
I give it 6 that turns out to be 3.
I'll handle these guys.
Thrust in your weapon. Always be aware.
I've seen worse. And another! Down they go!
Hey guys, I got them all. Come on down, let's see what they were up to.
Come here, punk.
Where is this going?
Come and join the fun, you purple dorks.
Hey, it's the Purple Dragon Gang. I guess all the good names were taken.
Nothing. We're fine here. All quiet. Carry on.
Definitely no turtles here.
Okay. Well, we can't let anyone interfere with this operation.
No, sir. We sure can't.
down at the tattoo joint on Elm Street. There's something strange going on down here. Send a patrol car.
Let's cut through here to the next
alley.
That
smells awesome!
Pizza!
Stay focused, Mikey. We gotta catch up to those purple dragons before they steal whatever it is they're after.
Oh, we can't get a pizza to go?
Get down, guys. Behind those dumpsters.
Wait, the heck was that? Did you see that?
Okay, they're leaving.
Hey, look. There's a purple dragon headed down the alley.
Aw, the poor guy's all by himself. Mine.
Ninjas must always be unseen.
Ninjas are supposed to be quiet, right?
Nice! Here come their buddies.
Take care of these guys, and let's head for higher ground.
And another.
Here, turtle, turtle, turtle.
And another.
Come here.
Done and done. Down you go.
Check it out!
Oh yeah!
They are big, but did you seriously just say holy cats?
The bigger they are, save it.
You will remember your training.
Come here.
Dragon.
You got no chance here.
Dancing now.
Wham!
Three.
That's that. Yeah! Oh, you guys.
You got no chance here.
Nope.
Woo!
Turtle power!
Okay, copy that.
But what's there? What's at 811 Windsor?
If I had to guess, it's their next stop, their next takedown.
Hey, isn't that April's apartment building?
Yes. Yeah, they'll eat you, but you can bribe them with turnips. Also, if they bow to you, the water they carry in their heads spills out and they fall unconscious.
Get the turtle spirits to bow.
Okay, important tip.
Even ninjas need fuel.
Woo!
That's a knife.
You know, you boys shouldn't play with sharp things.
And definitely don't run with it. Boy, have I learned that. Forget it.
So seriously, it's okay for you to call them punks?
Yeah.
It's in keeping with my tough guy exterior.
My props!
It's all over but the falling down, chump.
That's right! White dragon.
Go!
one less loser off the streets.
The Purple Dragon's big rendezvous should be right across the street.
I got the fever!
It's the TCRI building. What I can't figure out is, that company belongs to those alien guys, right? The Krang.
Oh, I hate those guys.
So, the Purple Dragons know that too. Why would they be robbing the aliens?
Destroying property that belongs
to
not
to them. Try blocking the lasers with your weapon.
That's right! That's right!
Thank you.
I've taken a lot of hits here! What's next? Giant robots?
Crouching turtles,
he missed him.
Down in the tunnels. He went this way.